Isang mapagpalang araw po sa inyong lahat. Ikinagagala ko pong maging bahagi ng isang pagdiriwang na kumikilala sa likas na husay at abilidad ng mga Pilipino sa larangan ng agham at teknolohiya. Our government continues to pursue science-based innovation and solutions when undertaking our nation's concerns and issues. Because of there is anything that we have learned from the past, it is that any investment we make today in science, technology, and innovation, or STI, is bound to pay off for many years to come. But if there is ever a time when you are reminded of how critical STI is, it is today when we are dealing with a pandemonium brought by COVID-19. Evidently, our capacity to deal with this global health crisis rests heavily on work of our scientific community. STI will play a key role in discovering a cure for the virus. Moreover, it will guide us in shaping policies in our post-COVID-19 recovery plans. This is why we cannot undermine the integrity of science, and we cannot politicize scientific researches and advancements in pursuit of one's personal interest. With the rapid advancement of technology, there is always opportunity to improve the lives of the Filipinos. We shall aim to focus our efforts in increasing research and development expenditure, creating value from small sparks of ideas, and strengthening linkages in the STI ecosystems. In particular, helping micro, small, and medium enterprises, or MSMEs, gain competitive advantage on the basis of quality and innovation. I am confident that we will meet whatever task there is ahead of us, because aside from our country's wealth and natural resources, we have our brilliant scientists and educators, our resourceful entrepreneurs, eager learners, and highly supportive partners in the government, the private, and the civil sectors. Bago po ako magtapos, nais ko pong pasalamatan ng buong hanay ng DOST sa malawakan at mabisang pagtataguyod ng mga adhikain ng gobyerno sa sektor ng agrikultura, kalusugan, medisina, enerhiya, edukasyon, at iba pa. Rest assured that I will continue to support your programs, and I will continue to advocate initiatives that prioritize investment in education, research and development, science and technology, and innovation. Talaga naman pong makabuluhan ang nayambag na mausisa at malikhaing pag-iisip. And so today, I would like to challenge you to spark a new discovery with you sa paglinang ng agham at teknolohiya. Inaasahan po natin ang pag-arangkada ng ating bansa patungo sa mga produktibong kinabukasan. Maraming salamat po at mabuhay po tayong lahat.